I'm kind of freaking out. I just shat my pants. I didn't mean to. It wasn't like I meant to. I thought it was gas and it wasn't. It was shit. And I just need to go home. I was at the grocery store and I knew I needed to go to the bathroom, but I'm just gonna pick up some few things. I'll go to the bathroom when I get home. I'm here right now. I'm just gonna pick up a few things and go to the bathroom when I get home. And I had just had pasta, so I felt really bloated. So I let out a couple of farts, you know, small ones. And then all of a sudden, one of them wasn't a fart. And I'm like, shit. And all over my brand new underwear too, so that's really disappointing. So not only do I rush to the restroom as fast as I can, but in my attempts to hurry and go to the bathroom and finish up, my jean pants fold inside where my underwear is at as I pull them down, and shit gets all over the outside of my pants. So if I was to pull up my underwear and then my jeans, I got poop on the back of my pants. I'm embarrassed, but I mean, nobody saw. I'm cleaning up myself the best I can, and it's hard to clean up myself with cheap ass toilet paper and in a bathroom stall that's smaller than my hips. And I'm like, I just need to jump in a shower, you know, I'm gross. And I knew that as soon as I pulled up my jeans, I'd be able to see shit no matter how many times I wiped it off. So I wouldn't be able to finish my grocery shopping. Not without people seeing shit or smelling shit. So the only thing that would make me feel better is just to run to my car and get out of here as quick as I can, you know, and go home and try to clean up and just try to feel better. And then try back again another time, you know. But I mean, it's shit, literally. Shit like this. It really makes me hate myself. I mean, can you imagine if I rushed to work right after lunch with Jim and this happened at work? This has happened at work before, and I've had to rush home, and I've had to change, and I've had to clean up, and I've had to rush back. I'm just tired of being a victim of my circumstances. I'm tired of it being so emotional for me that I can't deal, and I can't process, and I can't control how I respond to these things. It's like some people might laugh about it or shake their head in guilt or shame or disgust, but I'm like having a freaking meltdown about it, and I'm really upset with myself, and I don't want to be. I'm just tired of this life. I'm tired of who I am. Don't want to be who I am, and I'm just I didn't love my kids so much. I'd want to figure out a way to die. I wouldn't want to do this no more. And in some ways, I wonder if my kids would understand and forgive me if I died. I don't want them to try to forgive me or get over it or come to terms with it. I don't want any of that. I don't... want them to struggle with trying to understand their mother or what happened to her or what was going on in her mind. I mean, even if everything turns out fine and I get better, I don't want them looking back on these videos and saying, man, mom was really screwed up, wasn't she? I mean, even that's embarrassing and hopeless and hard to fathom, because I know my mom screwed up. And I have a lot of issues that I haven't dealt with her, and I want to get over those issues, but I don't know how. I'm just gonna go clean myself up, because I feel gross. Thank you.